Part two, let's get it.
Front. Target for this mission is a squad of transport choppers. Destroy them. You'll encounter guerrilla resistance from Baus mass-produced MTs. They're no great concern. You performed adequately in your last sortie, Raven. This did not go unnoticed. We will be watching with interest to see what you bring to the team.
Asking for you by name. Keep building your rep.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport choppers.
Attack! The corporate bird! Intercept! Keep them off the supply!
Confirmed. Transport chopper down. Keep it out of 621. the cut above the other MTs. Ignore it and focus on the mission. Back, 621. The corpse to the roots just... Job for you, 621. It's an open call from the Archivist Group.
To all independent mercenaries, this request comes from Schneider of the Archivist Group. Dafeng, one of our adversaries allied with Balaam, has introduced a new tester AC. It's a sample model from an external architect, featuring extensive assembly optimizations. In the hands of an experienced pilot, it will pose a threat far too great to ignore. This brings me to the request. Intercept delivery of the tester AC and destroy it. The Archivist Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Target may be a product sample, but it's still an AC. Stay sharp, 621.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We've got a read on the Now's the time, 621.
I'm surprised you'd even dare to call.
Michigan, about my proposal.
Yeah, you sure about that? I'll be working your hound just as hard as any other red gun.
Gen 4s can be emotionally withdrawn. They need a shot in the arm every now and then.
Then you got a deal. I'll send Volt and Iguazu. They'll give your latest hound a proper red gun welcome.
One new message.
Job for you, 621. You're joining an operation planned by Balaam HQ. Check the briefing.
Regalia Dam Complex, one of the Liberation Front's bases. The objective is to destroy their lifeline and make those sacks of shit beg for mercy. I'll be sending two good-for-nothing maggots from the Red Guns, Gun 4 Volta and Gun 5 Iguazu. You? You're just gonna be tagging along on ass-wiping duty. I'm assigning you the call sign Gun 13, a lucky little number that just became available. Gun 13, sound off! Good enough. Now go get ready! We're going on a field trip, kiddo!
Gun 13, huh? I'll stick with 621. Don't let the Red Guns teach you bad manners.
Right. An independent version. The wise guy who decided the Red Guns
one new message.
You got lucky, Merc. You were the only warm body they could find. The Red Guns are going to be first over the wall. Have fun watching from the sidelines.
Job for you, 621. This one's a request from the Archibus Group.
Raven, this request comes from Schneider, an Archibus subsidiary. The mission will take place in the Bona Dea Dunes of Western Velius. Our coral investigation there is being blocked by the Strider, a Rubicon Liberation Front mining ship. You are to destroy it. Strider is a mobile resource base that was extensively weaponized by the Liberation Front. Call it the crowning glory of their efforts to militarize into an anti-corporate force. Your attack will focus on the Eye, a giant laser cannon connected directly to the main generator. It's protected by a shield, which is powered by auxiliary sub-generators. These should be your first targets. This concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Time for a little self-promotion, 621. Smash the Strider, and Archibus HQ will be sure to remember your name.
Identified AC. Must be one of the corporation's dogs.
that made us. Remember, that was Rubicon Bird. We endured.
must be the handler, I presume, for the independent mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wall Climber. You do realize that disposing of some Liberation Front garbage hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog-sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh? Are you suggesting your dog can take Freud's place?
You'll see. Just give us the chance.
Very well, then. We're also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late? Let's see how they both perform.
One new message.
Raven, your work on the Strider deserves commendation. I am thrilled to have issued you the request. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Archivist Group's mercenary liaison. V8 Pater, at your service. I think I'll enjoy doing business with you.
Headquarters. They want you to assist with a mission the corporations are calling Operation Wall Climber.
This is V2 Snail, leader of the Vesper 2nd Squad. I will chair the briefing for this mission. This is an operation of my own design. Consider it a privilege to be called to participate. You will be attacking the Wall, a key trading outpost fortified by the Rubicon Liberation Front. The rabble have formed a defensive line comprised of artillery and MT squads. Break through the line, then make your way to the top of the wall. There you shall find the Juggernaut, a mobile heavy artillery platform. Destroy it. V4 will also be participating in this mission, infiltrating through a separate route. However, be aware that Balaam has also taken a crack at the wall, only for their vainglorious hopes to be dashed. Do try not to die like a dog out there.
Your objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress, the Wall. Show them you're worth the credits, 621.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Transmission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archimus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. Keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the wall, Corporation Dog!
Combined with Rubicon! must be Raven. One of the infamous Handler Walter's hounds. Interesting. You ready to climb the wall?